फ्रेंड्स, इंडिया इज प्रोग्रेसिवली बिकमिंग अ प्रिफर्ड डेस्टिनेशन फॉर इन्वेस्टमेंट इन रिन्यूएबल्स. इन द लास्ट सिक्स ईयर्स नियरली रुपीज 5 लाख करोड़ और ओवर 64 बिलियन डॉलर्स इन्वेस्टमेंट हैज बीन मेड इन रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी सेक्टर इन इंडिया. वी वॉन्ट टू मेक इंडिया अ ग्लोबल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग हब इन द रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी सेक्टर. आई विल गिव यू सेवरल रीजन्स वाई यू शुड इन्वेस्ट इन द सेक्टर ऑफ रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी इन इंडिया. इंडिया हैज ए वेरी लिबरल फॉरेन इन्वेस्टमेंट पॉलिसी फॉर रिन्यूएबल्स. Foreign investor can invest on their own or collaborate with an Indian partner to set up renewable energy based power generation projects. India is progressively focusing on innovative bids for supplying 24/7 power from renewables. Solar, wind, hybrid projects have been successfully explored. The demand for domestically manufactured solar cells and modules is like to be around 36 gigawatt over next 3 years. Our policies are in line with the technology revolutions. We are proposing to launch a comprehensive national hydrogen energy mission. After the success of PLI in electronics manufacturing, we have decided to give similar incentives to high efficiency solar modules. Ensuring ease of doing business is our top priority. We have established dedicated project development cells and FDI cells in all ministries to facilitate investors. Today, every village and almost every household in India has access to electricity. Tomorrow, their energy demand will increase. Thus, demand for energy in India will keep growing. There are huge renewable energy deployment plans for the next decade. These are likely to generate business prospects of the order of around 1.5 lakh crore rupees or $20 billion per year. This is a big opportunity to invest in India. I invite investors, developers and businesses to join India's renewable energy journey.